Just like a star across the sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. That I wonder why it is I don't argue like this with anyone but you.
We're the International Leadership Network MBA Committee.
We do it all the time.
The purpose of MBA is to heighten the awareness of all B'nai B'rith girls regarding the benefits of a healthy, physically active lifestyle, and to facilitate the transition from awareness to the adoption of healthy attitudes and behaviors concerning physical activity.
MBA can be divided into three different parts: education, unity, and programming. What is MBA? What do we mean by mind-body attitude? That is for you to define. It is vital that we're educated on the history and purpose so we can fully envision our MBA programming. Everyone has different perspectives, but what makes it thrive?
Historically, the Mind, Body, and Attitude Programming Initiative was created by Marcia Deshevsky and presented to the B'nai B'rith girls at the International February Executive Board Meetings in Washington, D.C. in February 1994. MBA was created with the intention to promote recreation programming throughout our order and to increase the self-confidence and self-esteem of every B'nai B'rith girl.
Many MBA programs only consist of the M, or the B, or the A. Let's strive to incorporate all three in every mind-body attitude program. Create an active, hands-on program that makes you feel good about yourself. Execute a three-part program uniting all aspects at the end. Plan an MBA event focusing on your well-being and putting them into play. Add education of the mind and attitude before BBGG events such as yoga or Zumba. Now it's your turn. The only way for incredible MBA programs to spread to your chapter, council, or region is if you plan them. Take the initiative to plan your own MBA programs.